This guy, yeah. You like the Kurubo at the moment, on the tarmac road.
Going down, see, like, we just came down to see the lake, but it was not my situation here. I don't wanna show them, but the local community they are here, many of them. This happened from a man who drowned. So, today, going out from the water, the drunk man. It's not a nice situation. I don't want to show. Nice, you're fine. By walking down the lake to see another one and reach the top of the wall. So hopefully I will get there in the next half hour, up to 40 minutes. It's a little bit warm. Now I just reached some road. Anyway, still is a little bit far. Alilunji, eh? Eh? Alilunji? I just reached top of the world. Look at that view. Wow. Fortunately, they didn't have cold beer. So I have to drink just a Fanta. Wow. Cheers. Do you know how bananas start growing? From this something red. Some leaves they are opening. Let us respect and be proud of our country, Uganda, a part of Africa. And then, they grow in the north. Growing to right. All around banana plantation. From every tree is only one purple flower, and then it's from this flower is the one bunch. One tree, one bunch.
Zene simyo kubo muganda kwa guli chengola nchikolanga. ebuvanyuma kukiika koneyo baagala nnyo eggwanga lyabwe ab'omumambuka masekati maserengeta twesimbye okuba bannayuganda abasiraamu abakatoliki n'abalokole n'abasigadde fena tuli kimu abange buliko amazaalibwa agameefuka kuba katonda n'ensi yaffe kuliko ameefuka bannayuganda kuba katonda n'ensi yaffe kuliko amazaalibwa agameefuka kuba katonda n'ensi yaffe kuliko ameefuka bannayuganda abeeta transformation. Gabade mangu ogatukako nemyaka emirala najo gisembera mbasaba kimu mwekumi mutuke ku makungula aganaja kume akwate mpola atuka wala agali awamu gegalume nyama obubenje bungi endwadde nyingi nyamba mwe abavubuka mushukuruke mazaleno ya uongozi ajili yake Mungu na inchi yetu. Mushukuruke wa Uganda ya uongozi ajili yake Mungu na inchi yetu. Mushukuruke mazaleno ya uongozi ajili yake Mungu na inchi yetu. Mushukuruke wa Uganda ya uongozi ajili yake Mungu na inchi yetu. Kulika mazaliwa akamefuka kuba katonda n'ensi yaffe. Kulika mefuka
let us respect and be proud of our country, Uganda, a part of Africa.